Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is availability heuristic. We will look at what it is, how does it work, why it's important, and I'll also share some examples to illustrate it. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. The availability heuristic, also known as availability bias, is a mental shortcut that relies on immediate examples that come to a person's mind when evaluating a specific topic, concept, method, or decision. The availability heuristic operates on the notion that if something can be recalled, it must be important, or at least more important than alternative solutions which are not so readily recalled. For example, if you want to start your personal brand, one of the decisions that you would have to make at the beginning would be to choose the platform. You can use a blog, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and any other platform that exists out there. The question is, how do you do that? For sure, you can do the research and compare all the options and then select the one that would be the best for you. But as you already know, people are not rational thinkers. Instead, you're more likely to go with your recent experiences. Let's say you spoke with one of your best friends a few days ago, and he was telling you how great it is to be on YouTube. Thanks to availability bias, you are likely to recall this conversation and instantly make a decision that YouTube is the way to go. Under the availability heuristic, people tend to heavily weigh their judgment towards more recent information and experiences. This, however, can be misleading, and you might make a wrong decision because of your recent experiences, so be sure that you always do your research. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what availability heuristic is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.